Hello, now that we have created a new accurate subtitle file, let's reach out to a wider audience by translating this subtitle into different languages. There are two ways to start the translation process. You can start from scratch by going to the translation section here on the left side menu, or you can translate the subtitle file you have created in the sync task by clicking on the proceed to translate button from the task details page. But to show you how the entire process works, let's start from scratch. First, you go to the translation section and you upload or drag and drop a subtitle file that you would like to translate. You can see the subtitle file that you have uploaded. Now select the language of this subtitle file. If you can't recognize the language of this subtitle file, it's still okay because our system is able to read and guess which language this subtitle is written in. So in this case, it looks like this subtitle file is written in English language. So let's select this and click Next. Now, here is where the real action is. What language or languages do you want to translate this subtitle file to? That's right, you don't have to translate one language at a time, but instead, select multiple languages and create multiple translations at once. So let's translate this file into German. And select the format of your output subtitle file. Let's select SRT for this example, because it is most widely used one. Then click Create and Run. Now you can see that the translation process is underway. Yellow indicates it is in process, and green indicates complete. Once the process is finished, I will show you the result looks like. On the left side, this is the original SRT, while on the right side, it is a translated German SRT. And that is what our translation task does. Thank you.